not there. Even you receive the teaching, even you know all the tools, again, it just only becomes intellectual. It's not really absorbed. You're not connecting to your nature. You're not connected to the world, the lineage wisdom. This lineage wisdom and the comparison of the lineage is like conditions. In order to develop the things to happening, what they need? Cause and conditions. Cause is with us. We, each of us, have a perfect cause. But every lack of the conditions, it's not going to happen. The devotion blessing is the lineage blessing is the conditions. In order to absorb that in the heart, to connect to us, is the devotions. Devotions. Then, the cause is already with us, and then, when the conditions are merged together with the cause, then it will bloom the result. So therefore, devotion is really so important. And for that reason, the gracious teacher, Buddha Shakyamuni, so many said in the time, teachings that first the devotion is the door of enlightenment, he said. Door with devotion is like door of enlightenment. If we close the door of devotion, we close the enlightenment. And then Buddha also said, the Pandya Paramahansa, teaching in the absolute teaching, he said, absolute truth must be discovered by the devotions. This is like instructions of the experienced instructions. The Buddha Shakyamuni discovered the enlightenment because the devotions and courage and commitment, that really what discovered. So therefore, his Buddha said what? O Shariputta, the absolute truth must be realized by devotions. So this is all. And then every those great masters, one after another, all those realized beings, devotion is so important. That's what it says. Without the devotion, realization won't drop. Even we talk sometimes, oh, give me blessings. I like to have blessings. But it depends on the devotions in order to receive the divine strength of the blessing that you like to receive. It is measured by the devotions. If we have bigger devotion, we get bigger blessings. If we have the small devotion, we get small blessings. If we have the medium blessed devotion, we get medium blessings. Blessings are measured by the devotions. Devotions. So therefore, this devotion is so important. Have beautiful devotion. Feel a strong person. When we have the strong devotion, when we have the joy in the body, in particular devotion, there's no more than hesitation, doubt, and skepticals. You merge, blended in that nature, the environment. It's beautiful. Therefore, devotion itself, devotion is joy, devotion is a feeling of the preciousness, devotion is trust. It's all combined together. That is what the daily devotion is. So, strong, beautiful, arise up, beautiful devotion. Feel closeness, feel freshness. Be trusted to the lineage, trust to the teaching. Let that absorb to the heart, not disturbed by doubt and hesitation, this and that things. Really let that. With those beautiful thoughts, and then they such as in the Mundo teaching, what is it? Say, and known as calling Lama Pass. If you have time, do those practices. Those daily calling Lama Pass, again, has two meanings. Externally, calling some Lamas or praying to Lama, but reality is absolute, our own Lama. We're really activating our innate natures. Beautiful, this glory, the original ground. We're activating, let that signal, not that hide behind midst of the old, the thick dualities. So that is really the calling of Lama devotions. After that, then, this very important, again, this known as training, portraining of the mind.